So think about what's your kryptonite. For some of y'all, it's called dark chocolate. Y'all can get that.
Oh.
For other people, amen, it's chocolate with curves and all that stuff. But what is your kryptonite? And so you've got to identify your kryptonite, amen, in your descended place. Because watch this, if God ascends you into a new place without you having identified and dealt with your kryptonite will cripple you, amen, in your season of elevation.
Wow. Wow.
Your kryptonite will cripple you at your most vulnerable place.
That's good.
At the threshold of Goshen, and your kryptonite shows up.
At the threshold of Goshen.
And you haven't dealt with your kryptonite. You haven't identified your kryptonite. And so it shows up, and you don't even know that it's kryptonite. And so you willingly accept it into your life. To only find out, amen, right there on the threshold, it was sent on assignment to keep you out of Goshen.
Wow.
And to fix your mouth to curse God, because everybody else going into Goshen except you.
Wow.
Hallelujah. Right? Y'all know the people in your life, well, you know, I don't understand how the pastors prosper in name. Well, no, the devil is a liar. There are more than enough testimony in this house.
More than enough.
To prove that it ain't just, hallelujah, the pastors or the leaders. Come on. But it's the people who are willing to engage.
Willing.
Amen.
Effort is isolated. Yep.
Hallelujah. All right. So that was just a little pre-course. Watch this.